I'm excited to talk to you because you're the one guy on the planet that wanted to take on Johnny.
Yep.
Why? What gave you the guts to do that?
Nothing. I just wanted to punch him so bad.
You just wanted to punch him? Well, you saw him and you just like got anger filled, or it was like a growing hatred?
My hand is going to beat on his zipper as hard as I can.
Do you actually like hit him hard, or is this jokey? Are we talking real stuff?
You'll see it at the end of the movie. I think it shows me doing it.
And I don't want to spoil it for the viewers that are watching this at home, but in the trailer we see you like dancing, you're playing a girl. What's it like to play a girl, get a wig on? Did you enjoy that?
No.
You didn't?
It was sticky. It
stuck. Sticky?
Well, it wasn't sticky, but it stuck to me. Like, the jewels would get stuck on me. I had to go like that. My nails. Oh, wait.
How old are you?
9.
You're 9 years old.
I did it when I was 8.
You did it when you were 8. And there's a pole dancing scene.
Yes.
Uh-huh. Did you have pole dancing lessons?
No.
You didn't? So that's natural instinct?
Well, we did.
Or you've been watching too many films?
No. We had like a lamp where I was practicing and I had to do it on that.
Okay, so you practice on a lamp?
Yes.
I think you've got a career ahead of you. You know, if the acting doesn't go plan, you know, pole dancing it is.
Yes.
Tell me, what do you want from the future? Where do you see yourself in 10 years time?
Fishing.
Fishing. I just don't believe you. I think you're lying to me. You want to be fishing? Do you fish right now? Is that what you do at the moment as a hobby?
Mm-hmm.
Tell me what you caught.
I caught a 17-pound pollock and a 16-pound striper and a 15-pound carp.
Did you?
Do you know what? I used to fish with my dad and we caught, do you know what a tarpon is? I caught a tarpon. I impressed Jackson. Did I impress you?
I've snorkeled with one.
You didn't catch it? Got one up on you, little one.
I snorkeled in a sunken ship that was in the war.
Okay, I'll give you, you beat me on that. Well, it was lovely speaking to you. Finally, could you give a quick message to fans out there?
See the movie.
Da da da, or he's gonna come get ya.